everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm gonna do a review about some of the Gemma Kidd products, makeup products that I own, that I've been trying and testing. And I'm gonna show you one by one all of them. I'm gonna talk about the packaging and the product themselves. So if you wanna see what I have to say,
keep watching.
I'm talking first about the packaging. As you can see, the main signs of the packaging is a black packaging with like electric pink layers or fuchsia or stuff like that, or color like that layers. As you can see, all the product has the same type of characteristics, black with this pinky fuchsia letters on it saying Gemma Kidd Makeup School. And then we have the Gemma Kidd Pro Makeup School. So let's go and talk. First product, it will be the foundation. As it says, is lightest hair foundation with SPF 18. This is the tone 04 medium. It has 30 millimeters. It's a plastic container with like skin cream letters of the Gemma Kidd painted on it. It's not any plastic or anything glued into it. The only thing that is glue is the number of the, on the name of the tone. The rest is painted. And it's plastic, as it says. It has a top, round top. And inside you will find the product right away. And it has a really soft, nice texture. As the name says, it's light as air. It gives a really, really natural finish into skin. It's more like a strong coverage or high coverage tinted moisturizer. So it's really beautiful finish and really light finish. I like this foundation to use it in a day that I don't want to have a heavy coverage or heavy feeling foundation on my skin. So it has a really beautiful light finish.
Next product will be the
concealer. This is a concealer with two products on it. As you can say, I don't know if you can see it. It says Wrinkle Rescue and Brightening. So it has two ends. This is the tone medium. It has two ends. In one end we have the brightening, which is the concealer, and another side we have the serum, wrinkle serum, which is the product, treatment product to reduce the wrinkles in your face. You screw out the tops, and we have in one size the brightening concealer. Nice and easy to blend concealer. And on the other side we have the treatment product, which will be the wrinkle serum. I haven't tested much this wrinkle serum, but I heard it's good. I don't know, I haven't tried. So what I've tried is the brightening. Is one of my favorite concealer, brightening concealer. Product is one of my favorite Gemma Kidd product. Is this kind of palette, all over palette. It has inside four different products. They says it can help you to do your finish or your makeup in one palette. We have a highlighter, a cheek and lips tint or flush, and then we have a peachy apricot color corrector and a citrus lime color corrector. So if we open it, well, the packaging of these product is nicer. It has a different type of filling into the black areas. It's a little more dirty type of product or material, but it looks nicer, it feels nicer, and has some kind of 3D feel into the letters. The back part is just a sticker. And then we open it, and it is kind of good close opening type of lock. And we open it, we have on one side the complete mirror, and the other side we have the four products. Let me put it this way so you can see, as I've been saying. We have a highlighter, which is called Glow, Dewy Glow All Over Radiant Cream Eyes Gold. It has a very beautiful finish, one of my favorite highlighter, really beautiful finish. And then we have the cheek and lips flush. It's called Berry Lips and Cheek Flush. He has a really creamy texture and he has a sheer finish, so it's good to work in the face and in your lips. And then we have the Apricot Color Corrector, which is good to apply on your dark circles areas to correct and cancel the purple dark blue of the dark circles. And then we have the Green Color Corrector, which is good for correct the redness of your skin or spots on your skin. They both have a kind of medium coverage. Is really well to apply before you apply your normal concealer skin tone. So it's a really versatile and really practical palette. I really love it. I always carry it in my handbag and always give you this nice touch to my lips or the highlighter. It has, I think it's 4.26 grams of product in total.
We have a gloss, a lip gloss.
This has the same filling in the black area as the previous palette and the same 3D filling in the letters. It has more than half of the packaging go see-through, so you can see the tone of the product. This is the number 01 Moonstone. This is a beautiful special type of gloss. I don't know if you can see the pinky type of color that it looks in this in the light, so it's really nice time to apply on top of any lipstick just to give this beautiful different tone or a sparkle or
these
kind of
shine.
These
are the product that I've been using by Gemma Kidd. My general opinion is really good about this brand. I wish I could try more products. I will try to get more products into my hands and try them and do a more stance review about the stance line of the Makeup Keep product. I love this product. This is my favorite, one of my favorite highlight and cheek stain products in this palette. I love it. So I hope it's been some kind of helpful. See you next time. Bye bye.